it.
Bunch of murderers and vagrants. Would just as soon shoot you as look at you.
Who was that?
I saw something.
Militia, damn it. More of them. Is that all you got?
Shoot him!
with that?
Sometimes. Melissa, come on! Come on, let's do this.
Come on out, you goddamn coward! Come out and face the music. What do you think you're going to accomplish by hiding, huh?
Come on, you sons of bitches.
Men, come in!
That's the last of them.
All right, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
You just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke? We're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no. No, I don't. Look. Handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky. Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah. Yeah, Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to this...
So, what were you saying?
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just... Fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out. The old sawmill. This ought to be easy, right? I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry. Grenade!
Come on, guys. Right this way. Something out of this. Should do the trick.
Oh, no, no, no!
Here, catch! passed out.
Get in here.
Traps!
Never know what hit him.
Oh my God!
Thank you.
use this. I got a use for you.
Holy shit, Dig. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, Boozman. Drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?
Hey, Ricky. What's up?
There's still some work I need to do on the truck. I'll radio you when it's ready.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm ready when you are.
Deke, you sure you want to do this?
They're coming, Ricky. Unless we take him out first.
You're right. Okay, Ricky out. Hey, Dick.
I seen everything you done for the camp. A lot of folks alive because of you.
What's going
hey,
on?
Hey, Manny.
What's up with you?
You've been busy. Oh, okay. Hey, Deke. You stay
Deacon
safe.
St. John.
Damon, how's it going?
You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure. All right. Hey, you'll stop by whenever you
hey,
need
Deke,
something,
how's
right?
it going?
Hey, Damon.
That'll last you. That all you need? Now that's what I'm talking about. Okay.
See ya, Deke.
Bounty.
One of the camps can use this.
Who's that?
Ah!
Looks like everything's set.
Yeah. Ricky rigged this up for the steering wheel. We drive right up to the front door, jump. Goodbye, militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with only one arm.
Asshole.
Look, Boozer, you and I both know it's probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Fuck yeah, I want this. Oh, but there's just one thing. Only a couple of bikers will pull a dumbass stunt like this.
Just us.
Yep.
We're gonna do this or what?
Goddamn straight. Looks like Ricky's coming after all.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addie, I appreciate it, but Boozer and I, we got to take care of some stuff.
Word gets around. Your speech touched more people than you thought, Deke. I told you, you can't do this alone.
This is crazy.
Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
For Iron Mike! Iron Mike! Iron Mike! Iron Mike!
All right, listen up. The plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the north gate. We're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the south gate. And what you gotta do is just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready? Ready to. You ready? Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in until that.
Okay.
All right! Let's do this!